Ian Thorpe will be spending plenty of time in Switzerland as he prepares for the 2012 London Olympics. The five-time Olympic gold medalist revealed it will be guided by Russian-born sprint supercoach Gennadi Touretski in his comeback to swimming. Touretski is known for coaching four-time Olympic gold medal winner Alex Popov and is highly regarded in the swimming world. Thorpe will spend the majority of the year in Torino while also training in the United Arab Emirates and Australia.